Good morning, children. Welcome to our online class. Today we are going to learn 8th standard Max third chapter exercise 3.4 first Roman letter. Third Roman letter. Almost we finished it. First and second Roman letter. This is the third Roman letter. Factorize the following expression using this identity. You know the identity. We have studied the many identities, algebraic identities. This is the cubic identity. So cubic identity is this the first and second Roman letter. They are given a plus b whole cube form. We are going to find that a cube, and this is the expression. But they are given the a cube plus 3 cube 3 square b plus 3 ab square plus b cube form. They are given. We want to find the a plus b whole cube. We will change. And then one more thing, we will going to find what is the a value and what is the b value. How did you find? Let us go and see. Okay, first I am comparing this expression with a cube plus 3 square b plus 3 ab square plus b cube. First I am writing the a cube plus 3a square b, 3a square b plus 3ab square, 3ab square plus b cube. I compare this expression with here. What is the a value? What is the b value? Let us go and see. A cube place 64x cube. So I compare this both. A cube is equal to 64x cube. So what is the a value? So a cube, which number gives cubic value equal to 64? Which number? Yes, 4. 4 cube is equal to 64. So that means 4x whole cube is equal to 64x cube. So a means a is equal to 4x. Okay, I got it the a values. Then next step, I will find the b value. What is the value b? B place which number have? B cube place. Compare the b cube within the equation 27. 27 is there. So b cube is 27. Means what is the b value? Which number gives 27? Taking cubic. Yes, 3. 3 cube. 3 cube is equal to 27. So b is equal to 3. So I know the b value and a value. So I will substitute the a value and b value in that identity. I will find the a plus b whole cube. What is the factor? Then what is the a cube? A cube is equal to 4x cube. So I'll write instead of a cube, 4x whole cube plus 3 a square plus, I'll write the 4x square, 4x square b place, I'll write 3, because b is equal to 3, then 3 into a is equal to 4x, a is equal to 4x, b is equal to 3. Plus b plus b cube means 3 cube. It gives opposite other side identities a plus b whole cube. So a plus b whole cube means a plus, I'll write the 4x plus b is equal to 3, then cube. The factor of this one, we can write the 3 times. 4x plus 3 whole cube, we can write the 3 times 4x plus 3. Oh, sorry. 4x plus 3 whole cube. So whole cube already I written. I am going to write the factor. 4x plus 3 again one time 4x plus 3. 4x plus 3. And one more time I'll write the 4x, because 4x plus b 3 we can write the expression is equal to 4x plus 3 and 4x plus 3 and 4x plus 3. This is the factor of this number. Is it clear, children? Okay, good. Thank you. Thank you that